हेलो गर्ल्स, वेलकम टू मैथ्स वन क्लास। टेक वन पेन पेंसिल नोटबुक एंड द टेक्स्ट बुक। होप ऑल आर रेडी नाउ। द चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी नाउ इज प्रोबेबिलिटी। प्रोबेबिलिटी मीन्स पॉसिबिलिटी। गर्ल्स, दीज डेज यू माइट हैव कम अक्रॉस द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स। लॉकडाउन मे एंड सून। Vaccine for COVID-19 is likely to be found soon. Probably schools will reopen in July. May, likely, probably, possible, impossible are the words used by us in our daily conversation. These words indicate the possibility of that incident. Let us do some activities. First one. Observe a coin. It has two sides, head and tail. Girls, now toss it. There are two chances. Either head or tail will turn up. Second, let us consider a die. It has six faces, having dots on each face. Let us roll the die. One of the faces will turn up and we'll get either 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 dots on the upper face. So here we have 6 possibilities. Girls, you must have played the cards. We have 52 colored cards in a pack. Spade 13. Club 13, diamond 13, heart 13. Spade and club are black color cards, so we have 26 black cards. Diamond and heart are red color cards, so we have 26 red cards. In each category, there are three face cards: king, queen, and jack. Girls, don't get confused. Ace and joker are not face cards. Therefore, total face cards 12. Children, in above activities, we know the possible results in advance. Such experiments are called as random experiments. The results are known as outcomes. Now, let us discuss the sums in the exercise 5.1. It's on page number 116 of your textbook. Here we are asked to write the number of possibilities for the given cases. Question number 1. Vanita knows the following sites in Maharashtra. She is planning to visit one of them in her summer vacation. Ajanta, Mahabaleshwar, Lonar Sarovar, Tadoba Wildlife Sanctuary, Amboli, Raigad, Matheran, Anandwan. Girls, count the number of cities. There are 8 cities. Vanita can visit one of them. Therefore, number of possibilities 8. Second question. Any day of a week is to be selected randomly. We know that there are 7 days in a week. Therefore, number of possibilities 7. Next question. Select any card from a pack of 52 cards. Here it is given that in a pack 52 cards. Therefore, number of possibilities 52. Next question. One number from 10 to 20 is written on each card. Select one card randomly. Girls, write numbers from 10 to 20 in your notebook. Here you will get 11 numbers. Therefore, number of possibilities 11. Girls, solve this exercise in your notebook. Read the information given in the textbook. Thank you, girls. Take care.